Hello, Double Dippers, and welcome to Hollywood Studios. We're over here currently shopping, but we just walked out of the store, actually. But I had Kona, so I was unable to vlog because he's a little crazy, if you haven't realized that toddlers can be a little crazy. But right now, we're just trying to figure out what ride we're going to ride. But we're just going to spend the evening here in Hollywood Studios and head over to Splash Mountain, get our final ride in this evening, and yeah, fun evening in store. See you guys. Despite our success with Magic Kingdom and Epcot the past few nights, not so much Hollywood Studios, because we just passed by Alien Swirling Saucers and it's a 35-minute wait, and it's 70 minutes for a run, or for Toy Story Mania, and it was like a 60-minute wait to meet, I can't remember if it was Mickey or Olaf. It's pretty busy, and the walkways are pretty busy. I mean, obviously not as busy as Christmas, but still not as fun as the past couple nights. So, despite everything being a high wait time, it's only 65 minutes for Rise of Resistance, which is like fairly low. Like, if we weren't here as like a family, if I was just here by myself, I'd for sure just go get in line for that, because like that's a reasonable wait for me for Rise of Resistance. We're just walking around right now, killing some time until Kona falls asleep, and I don't know what we're gonna do after that, honestly. Might be time to go to Magic Kingdom at that point. We ride Splash Mountain, but we'll see. Right now we're just enjoying the atmosphere of Galaxy's Edge, and now we're at Magic Kingdom, just like that, magic. Enchantment just started, so that's fun. But we're heading to Splash, I believe. Are we heading to Splash? She didn't answer me. She doesn't know how to talk. Are we heading to Splash Mountain?
I was listening to them.
It's not going to tell you the accurate wait time on there.
No, so. I know about it.
Alright, we'll find out. You'll find out in a second. So Splash is currently posted at a 120-minute wait. So, we're gonna see if that's accurate. All right, so we opted for riding Aladdin first, and we'll ride Splash a little later. So we're getting on Aladdin.
Also, the finale to Enchantment's going on now. Just to give you an idea of how long it took.
We had to go all the way through Tomorrowland to get over here. So.
Oh, dang it, we're all the way home.
Alright. We're here at the Enchanted Tiki Room. Are you excited, Bubba?
You better sit though. Sit. You have to sit down. No, we can't sit.
We can't. 1, 2, 3. What is this, señorita? My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. And welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under them. Here, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ah, Tulima, I almost fell out of my number patch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all stereotypes. Think I'd have thought the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 tiki.
Introducing the Lavinini's of the ensemble, just like the folie bergère with only feathers.
chanteuse Colette, elle a quel est Suzette, elle a Mimi, Gigi, Vivi, la petite Josephine.
Oh, there's a little bit under. Okay, bye-bye. I'll be soon, though.
So, I feel like I'm a little bit responsible for this. Ariel's Grotto, I believe I talked about it on the vlog last time we were here. I definitely talked about it with Anna. But it's been closed for 3 years now. It's finally opening. And it will be open when we get back home. Going on a short trip back home next week. And, so yeah. This vlog may come out while we're back home. Anyway, very excited to meet Ariel. And I know I've talked about this one a million times, the Chantel's with Belle. That one's coming back, so that's a little later. That's in February. I think it's February 18th. Very excited for that one. Because I've not experienced that in a very long time. All right, Disney, next question. Where's Scuttle? He's been gone way too long. Bring him back. So just for reference, we were here three nights ago. Three. And the wait for Splash Mountain was 5 minutes. It is now currently up to Big Thunder Mountain's entrance. The lightning lane is back here. This is insanity. All right, so Anna hopped in line and I'm waiting for our child swap with Kona. This should be the last time Kona will play in the Laughing Place, unless they keep it open, which I don't think they will. Kona's very hesitant to enter for some reason. Probably because there's kids that aren't supposed to be over here. They're way too tall and climbing on top. Sorry, I was checking to see if there was water on the lens. If there's any, you guys will let me know, right? So I can wipe it off. It seems like they got a lot more working than the last time I rode it. So that's nice that they actually, like, the Brer Foxes have been a lot more animated than they were the last time I rode. Wasn't there an animatronic Brer Rabbit here? Was that removed a while ago? I feel like there for sure was.
Where is this secret lasting place where rabbits have been found? Can I go too?
still aren't working though. Or the jumping water. It was definitely my favorite scene. The gophers worked. Oh, there we go. Double Dippers, we are home. As I said, we rode Splash Mountain for the last time tonight. We are heading home on the day it closes, so and I work tomorrow, so we won't be able to make it back out there. Obviously, enjoyed the ride, but I'm glad to see it change and get refurbished, because it's been in rough shape for a good while. But obviously, still we'll miss it. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching my last ride. I hope you enjoy your last ride if you're able to make it. And with all that being said, I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next video.